getting your mid and upper back is so critically important for posture and shoulder health. So here's an exercise I'm going to demonstrate to help you work your mid upper back.